I don't want to fight the likes of you, but I have no choice, says McMean. Arya, we'll protect you. I guess we are fighting these things. Ugh. Karnikos eyeball? Oh, it's a Karnikos and eyeballs. Alright, at least I got two power meters here. Yeah, everyone on Karnikos A, I suppose. Zero. 58. Interrupt. Oh nice, we got rid of those eyeball things already. 45. Interrupt. Interrupts. Erosion. Okay. Dark Thunder? Now what? Okay. Let's get rid of this eyeball thing. It's probably almost dead. 300 something points took out that other one, and we've done 200 something to this, so. Forte hit that one. McBain will continue with the Karnikos A, and. I guess Una as well. I was thinking about having her do the all heal, but. Ferrarin Cure on Generic. Nice going, Forte. Now we can keep on with this thing. Okay. Propagation. Oh, it's making more of those eyes? Ugh. Darkness? What, like a blinding thing? It'll look like it just does damage. Jeez, 99, we almost got a charge dog, but not yet. Let's continue with Karnikos A. And Una will do the all heal. All friends. I wonder if maybe magic. Yeah, the dog's not hurting a thing. Oh boy. Oh, we gotta interrupt now. Interrupting Karnikos. That was not a waste. Okay. Erosion again. Yikes. So these things came out of the water. What if he did thunder shine on it? Healing Forte. The dog can't seem to do any damage other than in the finishing move, so I'm just gonna have the dog heal. Probably be busy doing that anyway. Yeah. eyeball thingy. It's hard. Let's see how this does. Oh, it does more damage on him. We might have to resuscitate our dog. Yes. Huh. Well. What am I doing? Let me back over there. Cure bottle L? We don't have a lot of these. Alright, so we will do the resurrecting. Resurrect powder for Jan and Rick. McBain will do another of that, because that did more damage as just hitting them. And Una will do the all heal. Hope they have a chance to get that off before more people go needing resurrection. We've got an interrupt after this for him. I got rid of the eyeball thing. But the all heal, yes. I love it when a plan comes together. Interrupting. You're not gonna summon another eyeball, not right now, anyway. Karnikos B. Yeah, there's another eyeball. Okay, we're back. Still trying to destroy this one Karnikos. I'm not sure what to have Jan and Rick do. There's no one to heal. I would preemptively do an all heal, but Jan doesn't have that. Skills. Make monsters scared. I doubt that would work on these. Dodge enemy attacks. Oh, you can cast on anyone. Oh, just on self. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. If the way it moved, it looked like you could select someone else. Woof. Now McBain, we have another interrupt. Interrupting the eyeball. Darkness. When we attack the darkness, we didn't ask it to attack back. Yeah. Yawn. I'm gonna keep doing this. Like, I don't know. Maybe Cyclone would work as well as... just as well? Try that. I'm gonna throw in just an all heal. Because we're probably gonna need it by the time she casts it. Oh, and... we'll try to attack. See what happens. Actually, might be... yeah, he might be able to do more damage to the eyeball thing now I'm thinking about it. Oh! I interrupted! I didn't! Oh, I interrupted McBay! I didn't mean to do that! It's gonna be a while till we get another interrupt. It's time for another all heal. What kind of magic does he have? Try Raflame. And yeah, Cyclone. And all heal. And a heal. That didn't do too much. Haha. I thought that thing was like being carried away, like bye. I wish I knew how close these things were to being killed. Yikes, okay. It was a really damaging round. Oh, they have, okay, this is... the eyeballs are darkness. And the Karnikos is what, earth? Yeah, I think that the Thunder Run, or whatever it's called, was working well on them. Right, because I tried the Cyclone. Isn't that the one that's the opposite of Earth? Wind and Earth? Like, Air and Earth, Water and Fire, Light and Darkness, obviously. But we need healing. Use a cure bottle L on McBain. It's the first time using one of those, I think. And we're gonna need the all heal. Not gonna be doing much damage this time, just healing ourselves, because that was pretty damaging. See, we get another interrupt. Yes, we do. interrupt. Charge dog! We love the charge dog here. Cure bottle L. Dark Thunder. Thunder. All heal. And, the dog is gonna drink a potion. Leech bottle M. Get him, McBain. The eyeball's gone again. So one of them is gonna waste a turn. To summon one, hey, like that. I don't know why this little angel has to come and summon something like that. Well, a fairy, whatever. I really want to know how many hit points these things have left. We've been fighting them for quite a while. So I got two people injured. Do the all heal, and the dog will leash bottle M for her. Since the dog doesn't do any damage when he attacks, he'll make himself useful in other ways. Bow wow. Guess I should use the big one. Oh, we have an interrupt? Interrupting. We'll interrupt the other one also. No, you don't. When do these things die? Asking for a friend. I don't think darkness would work. I mean, that eye thing is of darkness, so probably won't damage it. That's the only resonance stone she has. What does Fortissimo do? Raises the attack power of one ally. So let's raise the attack power of Forte then. I'm not sure what to have the dog do. Leash Ball M, Uno, yeah. Bow Wow. Oh, hoo hoo! Finally! Bye bye, buddy! Oh, it's all like broken. You know, I'm starting to actually use real tactics. Oh, it propagated another one of those. Oh, I can interrupt with Fortang. Okay, now that his attack power has been raised. And we're gonna keep on with the Thundershine thingy. We're not really damaged right now. I might be able to take out this eyeball with the spell and her hitting it. And let's use a small one. Just on McBean. Just something for the dog to do. I mean, you could always raise attack power on the dog, I suppose. It's an idea. Doing a lot more damage. 246. Alright, it's gone. Interrupting Karnikos before I can summon another one. There's really nothing else for the dog to do, so. Raises the attack power of the resonance spells. The enemy's shadow is stitched to the ground to make the enemy immobile. Well, this thing doesn't move anyway, so. Let's just attack it, I guess. Yeah, zero. Oh, he should have used a single target one. That would have done more damage. Or at least been more, like, efficient with mana. Oh, use darkness. It's not summoning another one. I thought for sure it was going to summon another one of those eyes. Alright, so the magic, single target thunder run. We've got it on the run. I'm struggling to keep Jan and Rick relevant here. It does the same amount of damage, just a lot less mana. Yeah, here's the other. This has got to be the toughest battle in the whole game that's been going on for a while. I'm not even sure how I'd split this up into episodes, so you might be seeing one long episode. Because I'm not going to split it in the middle of a battle like that. It's just cheesy. Forte, attacking. I wonder if he still has the buff. Like, does it last the whole battle? Alright, so we have that thing now, so we're gonna attack both. It's especially susceptible to it because it's a light against darkness. Although they should be calling it lightning something, not thunder run and stuff. Attacking, yeah. Awesome. Oh, we still got the we still got the eyeball thing. This might kill it. I have to destroy the one remaining eyeball. We'll poke it with a stick. I poked your eye out. Ada, level 32. We got Sono Memory 30. And a lot of rills. Awesome. You know, we're still using the substandard armor, too. We should go buy the rest of that now. And at least a few. Wow! This is Forte with a white background. We got knocked out. Urgh. Didn't get a direct hit, says Palman. Where's Arya? She's still there where we left her. Arya! Are you okay? Are we gonna lose Palman here? I have a feeling we're about to lose, tragically lose Palman. The dark, dark sun, she says. Yeah, these guys really messed up. Destroying the world, just for power. Oh, sounds familiar, doesn't it? Except we don't have a dark sun in our world. Thank God, could you imagine? The human race would be gone. We'd be all using it for our own ends and destroying ourselves. Well, it looks like a giant eye. What was this? Who's that? Oasis. Oh, it's like darkening the skies. Well, here's your what do you call it? The city with all the waterways that we went to a long time ago. This is a village of giraffe, right? This is the Planetos too? That one kid is the kid Kiska, right? That was the first kid. Mitchell says, Youth with a bandana says, is it a storm? Is that our protagonist from the last game? Oh my god! It's Aven and Mile. Blonde youth says, no, look up. No, that's Mile. Best buddy anyone could ever have, Mile. Yep, the end. World destroyed. Thanks for playing. Avon says, where is it heading? Mitchell says, it's the direction of Burradine. It looks like some invisible force is pulling it. The sailor says, Captain, we've almost reached Numeros. All right, says Thomas. Prepare to approach the pier. Aye, aye, sir. I'm worried about Forte and the company, says Thomas. Mitchell says, we should rendezvous with them quickly. Now that it has been activated, we are in trouble. The Numeros Empire tried to fulfill its ambition through repeated acts of violence. In the end, the Empire brought destruction onto itself, under the Dark Sun. Emperor Rousen, Commander Xenon, and Necros all disappeared. It was as if they incurred the wrath of the heavens and were punished. Do we see Xenon disappear? Did he get hit by the lightning? I think he's going to come back. The gigantic creatures of the Numeros Empire fell in the defensive battle mounted by Forte and his friends, risking their lives in that battle. Sweet, that was a cool cinematic. However, the dark sun that was released rose high up in the sky, generating eerie frequencies. It headed toward the kingdom of Burradine as if an invisible force was pulling it. Finally, it disappeared. Chapter 5, Dreadful Rhapsody, The End. Well, here's, what's his name, Rish? That was horrible. I wonder why things turn out this way. Man, this means that I'm not making any money. Crap, I've been out of luck since Riatom Island. My luck went away thanks to those musicians. Man, that makes me mad. Well, life is more precious. It's time for me to get away from this bad situation. Chapter 6, Nostalgic Nocturne.